I met Crazy Pineapple in Rotan, Honduras. And we got the beef nachos, which are delicious. But we got the margarita large, which cost $14. There was no alcohol in it. We had to call the lady and tell her. So she said, oh, sorry. And she went and put alcohol in it. But we said we wanted the frozen margarita. This is not a frozen margarita. This is just like a juice. Terrible. I'm so unimpressed. For the price, it's ridiculous. And we had a hard time getting the Wi-Fi to work. So if you're around here, don't bother wasting your time at Crazy Pineapple. It's a crazy waste of time.